Heyo folks, Lenico here. Welcome back to my Pokemon Moon playthrough. So, continuing from where we last left off, I believe we need to go through here. I kinda restarted things, cause there was a lot of things that I regretted being unable to do, such as teaching Stellar high jump kick when she could have been amazing. So I kind of didn't... Of course. Well, at least they don't walk towards you, whether they end up blocking off the path. What a way to start off the episode. Wait, who do I have up front? Oh, shoot. Satella. Oh, no, my mischievous. Archeops. Well, that's a freaking menace. Oh, no, it's Hugs. Okay. We can take this. One hammer arm and it'll probably be knocked. Oh, no. What? Why? Whoa, calm down. And there it goes. I swear, if it uses Endeavor again, I'm gonna be upset. Okay, he's using why aren't you using something like Acrobatics or whatever flying type attack you would have? That's confusing.
We'll have Karakasa up next.
I would be surprised if it wasn't Karakasa. Maybe Bastiodon. Oh, Rampardos. Never mind, I am surprised thoroughly. So yeah, I ended up restarting from my save point. So I had to fight Hapu again, go through everything, or at least try to mirror what I've been doing. So I did get another Lycanroc. Except, turns out you can get the midday form in this game. I thought it was a Sun exclusive form. Look at that! That high jump kick! See, we wouldn't be able to do that kind of awesomeness if we had low sleep still. Happy days. Happy days. I have some interesting information to also share with you guys concerning the Pokemon manga series, the Pokemon Adventures manga. What do we have here? Oh. Yeah. Because if I'm right, if my sword... of course. I think I can squeeze through here. Of course. Someone else is here. I like Pokemon. I like battling. I like using moves. I love winning. You are a very straightforward woman. I didn't mean anything by that. Actually, this is the first time I fought a fighter female. A female veteran. Rufy is starting me. I swear I forget Starmie's a freaking Sacky type most of the time. It just doesn't look like one. And it certainly never really used to get so many Sacky type attacks, dang it. Poor Hugs. Maybe Kabuteri can fight? I mean, his special stat is insane. But with a Thunderbolt, who knows what'll happen. Oh. Well, that. Yeah, he's a goner. Oh, never mind! He's a baller. Boom! Oh, we got close. Nice job. I am going to swap him out. Alright, so considering Pokemon Adventures manga, apparently the Sun and Moon chapter is already out there. I think it's only a few chapters, but the characters that are shown, I believe, that I know about are only the male character that is who you would play, who's who I'm controlling right now, the person that is me, or is based off, that we're based off of. His name is Sun, and his goal is apparently, to collect 1,000,000 yen. I don't know what you call the money, but essentially, like $1,000,000 or whatever. So he's doing several jobs just to, you know, get to that point. So he takes on several jobs and apparently runs into Team Skull, does the job for them, and involving Pikumuku chucking. And yeah, that's just about it though.
Some incidents happened where I think they were trying to scheme him out of his money or whatever. Let's see. Crunchwrap Fanatics. I mean, are we really fast enough to make use of acrobatics? We can get rid of Crunch. It'll give us more tight coverage. But the character's name is Sun, and his goal is to collect a million Poke Dollars, I guess. And, yeah. So he's just gathering all that money. He came to the Alola region because of his grandfather showing him several Alolan Pokemon. And of course, that's why he's over here. Now his team, I believe, consists of an Alolan Meowth and Litten. A Litten named N, I would think. I think the Litten's named N. I don't know how I feel about it yet. It's only a few chapters. If you guys want me to review over those, I will be glad to do so. It's not easy to find, and I certainly didn't have a fun time looking for it. But Bulbapedia, I'm sure, will be on point with it at some point. Shenotic. Dude. Actually, we'll kick GG out. Here with a psychic or two. Ew. I do not like Shenotic. I think people were calling this thing the new Amoongus, and Amoongus is already annoying enough. Because everyone either runs Toxic and Giga Drain, or nothing else. It's just nothing else. It's a bulky, toxicking, Giga Draining, sporing creature. Yeah, good thing I use Nasty Plot. And finish it! That isn't gonna... Oh, yes! I lost both my Pokemon that lost her adorable! Saw me. A strong trainer can tell the strength of his or her opponent at a glance. I guess. How do I look? I mean, I'm riding on top of this Mudsdale in riding gear. Oh, Lilligant. We can take care of that pretty swiftly. If I do things right, of course. Hey, man, don't think about my fashion. Think about smashing this Lilligant. Okay, never mind. Frick. Break through that. Yes! Let's get it going! I don't know, I think the Fighting Z-Move dance looks the best in the riding gear. Because it just looks like we're dressed for, like, martial arts and whatnot. Deviola Pomini! What? What did I even say? Gone. Poor Lilligant. Evil? Huh. Alright. I will let... Actually, I'll let Hug stay in. Thinking about switching to Stellar. And I thought, nah, we'll probably get bopped with an Ice-type move. Just a simple Brick Break should do it. You can take that, no problem. Take like 10 damage. 12, that's fine. Oh yeah, I forgot we're confused. Should have switched in. Oh, never mind! Weavile always seemed like a cool Pokemon to have. It's just not easy to get. Or rather, you just gotta really know how to get one. An amazing Pokemon. Yeah. What do you have to say? Aw. That's nice. Oh, cool. Dazzling Gleam. So at the end of this, we get Dazzling Gleam. That'll actually come in handy. If we ever need it, though. How many Pokemon can actually learn that move? I don't know. Yeah. Hello, Lily. Phew, this canyon truly is a difficult path to walk. And you even make the vast Poni Canyon seem like nothing at all, Linico. I'm used to it. I got like 15 years, 13 years of experience. But you know what? I've overcome my fears enough to cross even a huge bridge like this one. I wonder if Nemi could do the same. I am not going to be afraid of heights anymore. Next time I should even be able to tackle that bridge on my hollow trail. Watch this. This is my trial. Oh no. It's so awkward. Go for it, Lily. Oh no. Oh, don't you dare. No. Oh, you stupid Murkrow, no. Okay. She is getting ganged up on by a mob, or whatever the multiple crows are called. Oh, oh, okay. Oh. You did it! Yay! See, the trial was a success! I've cleared my trial! Yay! You get on. What am I doing? Just telling off these Murkrow? For all we know, those are probably my Murkrow. I completed my first trial. Amazing, right? Okay. Oh, jeez. This is adorable. This is cute. And who's that over there? Are you gonna heal my Pokemon? Yay! Don't worry, I've got you covered. I have Hyper Potions and Revives, and even lots of Aethers, too. Though I'm not sure I brought enough Max Repels for a path like this one. And onwards we go. What a nice little cutscene there. No! What are those? I just want my... Dang it! I just wanted a Zygarde cell. Who could possibly be messing with me? Is it a Dugtrio? It's a Dugtrio. It's a stupid little Dugtrio. At least it doesn't have Arena Trap anymore. You can run away from it, but there's no need to do that. We're gonna just break it. Never mind. It's gonna hide. Get out of here, Larry Mullen Curly. I did nothing. I wonder if the still typing actually benefits Dugtrio. What if the still typing benefits Sandslash and Sandshrew? Okay, payback. Sure. Never mind. Isn't it like a physical attack? We don't need that. Commentary leveled up. And moving on, let's get this Zygarde cell right here. There we go. Tina wants to talk to you. You collected no less than 50% of all the cells in the cores. I wonder how your painstaking efforts will pay off. Why don't you visit the Aether base on Route 16 on the island? Bonne chance. Oh, Sina. As much as I am very interested... What's down there? Ooh, TM. Me wanty.
Go. That's our power.
Oh, we still gotta go. Okay. I kind of miss these little strength puzzles. Oh, crap. No. Oh, no! What is it? Man. Oh, how I miss my rappel. I saw someone. Up. Oh. Yeah, I already see you, Four Ice. Anywhere for the sake of research, just like my idol, Professor Birch. Oh, that's nice. What are you researching? I'm not gonna try to pronounce his name. Muck. I sent out the phone. Yep. Crap. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? We can't hit it with, yeah, I guess Moonblast is gonna be normal damage, but we can't hit it with Psychic. Woo! I really wish that move had a better effect than... Ow. And, just removing Burn... Oh, come on! That's stupid. Ugh, wish they could race weather or something. That'd be handy. It's a lot more useful than getting rid of burns, especially since they're not exactly more prominent now. Skull got a reduced burn chance, I think. And if I'm right, burn itself also got nerfed. It doesn't deal as much damage to you. Which was needed. Alright, we're up against the Magnezone. I know Confusion was nerfed, Burn was nerfed, they deal less damage whenever you hurt yourself, apparently Paralysis was nerfed, so many nerfs, so many buffs. Woo! Love that move. What? Oh, I'm angry. Just stomp it now. Hit it with a stomp, and that'll be it. Yay. Magnezone is such a cool Pokemon. Still up, we're almost there. Got a Dust Stone in waiting. Don't want to just waste the levels, though. Who knows what moves she can get? Alright, let's move on. Dang it. I'm gonna get fired up, naturally. What, you got a Magmortar? The punks. Oh, I wonder how Team Skull is doing. Oh, no. Yeah, this thing. Yeah, but you just take a Moonblast to its ball-shaped face. I forgot you were poisoned. Need to take care of that. Good job. Alright, there's a Persian down. What else you got for us? Radicate? Lowland Radicate, perhaps? Gotta do something about the poison. Oh, Honchkrow. The opposite of Miss Maggie is. Oh, wow. Honchkrow can beat down the Raichu now. I mean, I hope you don't sucker punch. Please don't sucker punch us. We might be able to survive it, but Honchkrow is so powerful. Alright, no sucker punch. Boom! And that's a finger to Honchkrow. And that's that for that battle. We're almost there. Whoa, we just met an interesting... Hello there. Whoa, you look... You're a captain! What? Something on my face. Oh, now that's a great composition. I could paint a picture of you, the visitor to Poni. How did you know I'm a visitor? Guess I didn't introduce myself, though. I'm Mina. I'm the captain. I already felt your kahuna. I mean, I sort of am. Oh? I actually just wander around doing my art. So I don't have an actual trial or anything. The vast Poni Island canyon sure is a wonder, huh? Once you've been through this place, you can really get to understand why that Ilima boy designed his trial the way he did, right? Hmm? Oh yeah, yeah. Here, take this as a token of our acquaintance. What do you got? Ugh. What? Just give me Ferium Z just like that? You're so smiley. It's the Ferium Z. Get your Z on. I'm the captain and all, so I've got to come up with a trial. Maybe it could involve painting pictures and picking flowers. I would not mind. As a fellow artist, I would agree with it. Maybe a trial like that could be cool. See you later then. Alola, alola. What a cheerful soul. Well, that was weird. So there was a captain, and I know we'll have to face this guy. Hello there. I put commentary up front, so let's see how well he does. I can see two, I'm assuming, veterans right there, though. Who knows what they'll do. Sup, dude? I feel like these punk guys and girls were like... What do you call it? Rough drafts or... Concept art, I mean? Yes, that's the word. Concept art for the Team Skull people. Before they decided on their final designs. Hit it with that acrobatics! Uh-oh. Why are you slow? Well, we're level 39, so... Maybe we might get lucky. Okay, no, we're dead. Poor commentary. We did not deserve that. Okay, then. I'm seeing Pangoria in a little bit. Boop. Nothing. Look at that, no damage. Aw, oh, that's not fair. Stop him. There we go. Level 51. There we go, that's great. Your attacks were effective. I felt them all the way to my heart. Yeah, the punk people like their concept art or what Team Skull could have been. Their appearances. If they just put those Team Skull logos on them, I guess. Huh? Hold on, Oh, that's clever. That's nice. I like that. I was lost for a second there. I like that. You're walking down a tree branch. And finding Pokemon. Okay. Sure, you'll win. If you can beat my mischievous, but... I was just walking around looking for items, and then... Apparently this guy showed up. Earl. Alright, so... Okay, it's Poliwrath. I should have seen this guy. Of course, they're not just gonna have a fighting type that can't beat a freaking ghost. Why can't he use foresight anymore? How are we gonna do this? Sure, toxic. Alright, so, interesting little strat I came up with. Just hit him with toxic, and then hex him away. Oh, sure shot. Miracle Eye looks kind of cool, though. Let's say that much. Now let's see how much Hex will do when it's, like, what, double power? Go! Mm-hmm. Seems just about right. Oh, wow, really? Oh, he's set up on us. No! Oh, you just let him, you know. He poisoned to death, I guess? Well, I go ahead and wake her up. Got this awakening from that meow. Back home. And another mind reader. My next attack should finish it off with the poison involved as well. Oh no, our next attack is just gonna flat out ruin this thing. Take this, psychic! Kablam! There we go. Sweet. Lungs leveled up. Someone else? Yeah! I lost. You guys are terrific. Alright, I think we're almost in the clear, and of course I just had to say something. Yeah, we're almost— is that a trial? Right before the top, so be prepared for us to go all out. I mean, yeah.
Sure.
What about you, but what's up with the trial place there? Is that Amina's? What is going to happen? Oh, actually, that's a bad matchup. Yeah, this is very bad. No, not the pressure. Swap out, go to hugs, hammer arm away. Oh no, not the reeds! I think you can take another. As long as we land this hammer arm, I think we'll be fine. You gonna do anything? Putting us in range, but you did not miss. Good job. Ooh, I was scared. At least I didn't have super luck. Yay. Oh, Shadow Ball, yes. Sorry, Hex. There we go. Shadow Ball. Keep it good. Lapras. Okay, I haven't seen that one in a bit. I haven't fought that yet. I think Kabuteri can do fine. Kabuteri! Hit with a Thunderbolt. Okay, no! Too much damage. Not enough damage. Oh, yes! That's a win! That's a win! Get him! Lucky. So lucky, can't lose this. Nice. Good job. Finally reached level 40. There you go. That special stat is throwing me off. I thought it was going to be a physical attacker. How did he just make that change? Whose trial is that? The way you guys trust each other, I want to see it all. I'm really curious about whose trial that is. Because then... there are 7 trial captains. Beat down everyone else. Right? Yeah. We got Ilma, Mallow, Lana, Kiyoe, Acerola, and Softbreeze. We can't hurt that, can we? Hit it with Toxic at least. Oh, of course. I don't know why I didn't see that coming. And she's gone. Oh, she's living! Thank goodness. Is that toxic? Figured she was going off a pain split. Maybe there's an 8th captain. Never know. Sometimes people just like to hide information. Clutch is too weak right now, so we'll go to Stellar. Maybe high jump kick or drop kick, either one. Hey, good job. Oh no! No! Oh! That is too much damage. No! Oh, come on. Now the experience is just gonna go everywhere. Maybe. Sure, why not? Boom, beat it. I don't know what happened. It just fell over. Oh, look at that. She got a level up. Amazing. Just switching to perform a... just gets us an auto win. I'm amazed. Oh, she's gonna use a Serena. Well, that's something. I mean, if I can heal Kabuteri. Yeah, well, they got the fight one on the receiving end. So we'll see what it's like. Come on, just gonna heal up. We'll see what it does. Can't really hurt us, so unless he's a stump. Oh, Leaf Storm. I forgot that was a thing.
The special attack stack isn't that exactly that good.
That's why I don't like to use it. Egg Scissor. Yeah, Egg Scissor. That's gonna do nothing now.
It was the same thing with,
Leaf Vanny getting Leaf Storm. It's more of an attacker, not a special attacker, but you get a Leaf Storm, it's like a one chance thing you do. Use it once and you really shouldn't use it again. And we'll go for Acrobatics. And yet you're going for it again and again. Go, another X Scissor, and that'll be it for you. Unless you pull out the surprise finishing move. Nope, just Leaf Storm.
It's gonna be, what, 10 damage?
Not even 10. That was sad. I was expecting a prop kick at some point. What? Zap Cannon! Oh, baby, yes! Alright, so forgot about Acrobatics since he has a Z-Ring. He has a Z-Crystal on him. Kabuteri has a Z-Ring on him, so why let him be where I can get Pain Split? That's a little weird, but I won't complain. That's actually pretty good. That'll be handy. Do I want to get rid of Thrash? Nah, we'll get rid of Brick Break. Never know when we'll need to. Never we'll find something that will resist us, and you know. Man, that's pretty good. Just in case we hit that fire type move. Cleft Key. Still in Fairy, so we'll hit it with a good old Volt Tackle, and that should knock it out. Maybe. Might have to finish it off with another move, but hey. Don't you dare use Reflect. In prison? What could you possibly have that we would also have?
Yet another case of...
yeah. Another case of Alolan Raichu, in my opinion, should have been a electric fairy or something. It just looks like a fairy. Oh. Oh, okay. Definitely should have started with the Klefki. Jeez, this is taking a bit of time. I wanted to be done with fast. What do you want? Alright, you. We are almost done here. Now, share your pain. Oh.
Now's not the time for that.
Here, experience what we've experienced. Man, I imagine that move was still terrible. Oh, man. We didn't even get much back.
Alright, payback. I'm sure it's gonna hit us. And double damage. Guaranteed. Don't flinch. Of course. Come on now. No! Come on, buddy. Yeah, that's it. One shot. Done here. Oh yeah, apparently Gengar also got nerfed. It doesn't have Levitate anymore. I don't know what ability it's got this time, but that's a weird change. It's been like that for years. Finally reached level 50. Ooh, man. Freaking finally. Now I can get through this cave. Man. Of course I'm going to do that next episode. I'm so sorry. Alright, but there's been enough time spent here battling these people enough. So, what was that? Sorry. But if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like and comment down below. What happened here? Is this going to be Mina? Who do you think is going to be the little captain here? Because we just saw Mina, except she kind of looked like she was on her way out of the vast canyon, whatever. So who could this be? I mean, maybe. It's the trial Pokemon still, and whatever fairy type it'll be. I'm sure it'll be, oh shoot, I actually don't have a clue what fairy it could be. But, yeah. Guess we'll just wait and see next time. So until then, see you later.